Clubhouse. I think I can get started now. What is this? Edwidge, Lake Tahoe? It's not working all of a sudden. What the hell? Oh, I got it. There it goes. Okay. It's now live. The chief at the chief. What? Chief. Interesting.
Hi there. My name is John, and I'd like to welcome you to this event. And a friendly reminder, this is a single round event, so you can't beat around the bush. We got to get straight to work. Let's do this. Crank that drive straight at the pipe.
Light up the pipe. Light up her piper.
Fairway off the tee here. And we've got about 150 yards to the pin from here.
Big left whiff. Big left
coming
whiff.
In for a landing here on the green.
Pull it back.
On the green. Well done.
Here we have a 17-foot putt. Oh, it's getting there.
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing.
Birdie. Starting things off under par today. Just a fantastic start here.
Say so yummy. Oh, so yummy. Oh, so yummy. It's yummy and yummy and gay.
This one looks like it'll play.
Ooh. Oh, thank you.
Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway.
And I am. I'm going to take my shot to the bunker, baby. I love it. I will take it.
And there's some fantastic golf. Putt
oh, fuck me.
Careful with this one. This is from way out.
Nope.
Just a little bit aggressive there. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. And this one for par. And getting the old three putt par for this hole.
Screwed, man.
We'll stay at minus one after that hole.
Stay at minus one after that hole.
You gotta have to be careful of those fairway bunkers out there. They can really put a wrench into things. So just warning you now.
Same strategy.
Not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway though. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here.
She bounced right.
Judged on your part, you made all the right decisions. Man, that could have dropped easily. 200 par for the day after that one.
Oh, I'm negative two, dude. Hell yeah.
Fairway bunkers up ahead. Just letting you know.
Fairway bunkers up ahead. Just letting you know.
Oh my goodness.
Whack.
Smash that one.
That's what we do, boys. That's how we do it. Let's just see what happens with this one.
Ooh, maybe we can get a kick left here. Really well judged approach there. This one's a 10-foot putt.
Getting there. Ah, come on, man.
Okay, that putt's done. All right, you're sitting right
two
under for the moment.
I suck, guys.
And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. Come on, be the right club. Well done. That's another green in regulation under your belt. And this one is for the bird. Good putt.
I'll take that three, baby.
And after that hole, you are now 300 par.
I'll take that tree.
Okay, we got a bit of a long par four here. Let's see how this tee shot shapes up.
We got a bit of long par four here. It's a putter, driver. Got wind pushing to the left.
Ooh, looks like we're going to the fairway. And this one's around 205 yards away.
13-yard roll, and it's going to push you. It's going to push you. And I want you to roll back. Got a lot of lift. Ah!
Here comes the sand. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Setting up here now for our third shot.
Oh, come on, man.
Yeah, stuck it close.
God, well dude. Done.
Good job tapping her in for par. All right, that's going to
keep
you at
-3. Jake's up there. At least I'm in fourth.
Okay, let's see what you can do here on the seventh.
Oh, what up? Under 1% power. Let me get the bounce. Let me get the bounce. Bounce. Roll. Bounce. Yes! No, I wanted more.
Second shot on the seventh.
Ugh.
Taking driver off the fairway, are you?
Yeah, baby. I'm taking my chances. Dunk. I'm okay with that.
Third shot.
I'm not okay with it. Fuck. And wedge with a 6-yard roll.
Okay, finds an eagle in the bunker. I don't know how he did that. Great job, though. Great job.
Okay, let's take another look at that.
Fucking eagle from the bunker. I'll take it, dude. Hell yeah. I'll take it. What a damn shot, dude. Coming for you, Chief.
For the round.
Not near as good as Chief, Kevin. Not near as good as Chief.
And here we go. Let's see what happens here on the eighth. I like the shape on this. Nice little draw.
Take it, dude.
Good job.
I'll take it. It's a good shot.
This one's about 15 feet. I went right by. This one's 7 feet away. This putt's tracking. Setting up for the bogey putt here. And let's see how that adds up.
Not
now
good.
One,
not good, Cotton. Not good.
To 4 under par. Teeing this one up on the ninth now.
Got good bounce. I didn't turn it at all. Hey, what's up, kitty? I like that pizza emote. Make me hungry.
65 yards out.
Lurking? Damn Predator look. Anybody watch any Predator movie? The Predator movie was awesome if you haven't seen it yet. Fucking phenomenal. It's amazing. We open the A with a slot left because I'll shank it till right. I'm okay with that, man.
That approach, but that's okay.
67% with a 5 yard roll.
You've got this much left to save par on this one.
I saw it. I heard some banging around, but I guess it was just the wife and kid upstairs.
Looking pretty good. Nice putt.
Not what I wanted, though.
4 under for the round.
Yeah, guys, we're 4 under for the round. 4 under.
Well, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. Oh, man, that was just striped.
102%. Give me the tip. Yes, yes, yes. Oh,
right. This is about 120.
Really,
so
just a little more. Just saying. Just a little bit more. Could have loved it. Bring it down. 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 Bam!
That approach kind of missed the mark a little bit.
Yeah, it was more of a thud.
Third.
It's got a 5 yard roll. Push. It's going to roll 5.
Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Good job.
Wanted to go in though.
4 under
the problem.
For the round. Stop here, going right to left. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here.
Take the roll.
Second shot here on the 11th.
I didn't check to see if I'm using the driver. That could have just used the driver to get there faster, like man. 6 mile per hour winds. Damn.
Nice little approach shot.
Wasn't that great. Wasn't that great.
Here. It's heading towards the hole. Just a little too much power. So far, so good.
So par, so good.
In there for par.
And after that hole, you will stay right there at 4 under par. And this one is a par 3.
Oh, shit. All day I hang out in the air.
Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. It's setting up in the green side rough. Nice chip. And this next putt for the par.
I don't think it sets up for a chip in. I think it's just setting to get near.
And your score this round is currently 4 under par.
Need to set up to get in.
Here we have a par 4 hole.
Hundred and 1% power.
Sailing off the tee.
Boink, roll, and intercept shot.
I'd say 100 yards out.
5. Scott, can I bring this all the way back? No.
This one's heading for it.
Oh.
Okay, on the green.
Here we go. This one for birdie. Looking really good. Yes, in there with the long bomber.
Take it, dude. I'll take
it. That one, you're bringing your score down to 5 under.
Yeah, dang, dude. These guys.
Kind of
17.
Sandy out there in the fairways on this hole. I'm just giving you the heads up. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You know, this is very, very sandy in this. From the bunker, who cares? You're just gonna stick it close, I guess. Way to go. Oh, yeah. Second consecutive birdie. I like the way this is going. And after that,
still ain't catching up, though. Not even close.
Good luck. Par 5 ahead of us here. This drive should be safe.
Oh, the roll into the divot.
Second shot here on the 15th.
A 3-wood. Take the driver. It's a 26-yard roll with a 4. Just get me on fucking.
You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. Nicely done. Okay, here's our third shot.
What is a splash, and how far can a splash take me? Splash has got a potential 10-yard roll. I'm rolling back, and I'm trying to...
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
Damn it!
work out there on the course today. Birdie number six.
So close, man. So close.
Okay, that's 7 under par for the moment. Good luck here on the 16th. We need to make something happen soon. Birdie's preferable. Eagle's exceptional. Let's see what we can do. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. This one's heading for the green.
Roll it back, roll it back, roll it back, roll it back. Fuck.
Good approach. We're on the green now. This one for the birdie. Here we go. 4 par. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next.
Getting robbed.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 7 under for the round.
Here we go on the 17th hole.
Oh, this is a really cool looking hole.
This could be good. And that'll play pin high for us.
Okay, 11 footer here. This is definitely makeable.
All right, let's head to the next.
And that'll keep you at 7 under for the round.
That's bullshit.
Teeing up now on the final hole of this course.
I'm taking it to the house.
Looking good off the tee.
Rolling, 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 roll out.
Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin.
I'm gonna aim it right on the pin, going into the wind. Into the wind, shit. And I got a fucking huge pickup. Should carry it all to the hole.
This one's looking pretty dialed.
Close.
Now, can I change my prediction? We ended up in the rough. Almost on the green here. Let's get out of this rough and start putting.
Oh. Fantastic shot from a rough lie. And sealing your round.
You gotta dunk that shit.
Finishing off with a 7.
Oh, man. All right. Butt snorkler. Like Doc,
we'll
Dirty, Jake, Elizabeth, Start and Park. I like it.
Myself and the team. Thanks for playing. We'll see you next time.
Scoreboard. Advanced. Oh shit. Alright. We can unplug this one now. I'm ready to get that knocked out. Let us. Looks like Unbroken's doing his thing right now. Time is 11:05.
Radio check.
Radio check. You got me?
Let's go racing, boys. Big truck race is coming up in the GT4s, Darlington, and Open. I need to get some practice laps in first. Test drive, the league race tonight. You back. See, Kitty's still lurking. Double check something in class this week, guys. Give me just a second. I just want to make sure I don't have any assignments due tonight. Wednesday is the skills check. Lesson one, some things to basic on Sunday. I have lecture and lab. Folio 2. Seminar, still 50. I need my GT wheel, guys. Give me just a second. Yeah. That is. Why it's there, I'm not really sure. Just concentrate. I need to get laps in because I made changes to this. Let's rip it. Throw some music on too, though, before we get started. Love that sound. That's in my old Eclipse, man. Turn the wheel up just a little bit. Let me reconfigure my controls. Alright, so fifth gear. Come in here. Four. I'd be down to three. Second gear. Still a faster lap this time around too. Fuck! That's 6 laps in before my first X. Damn, sorry guys. 124. So, I feel like that's definitely better than it was last time. .124.762 is our fastest. Definitely taking that too high. I'm not attacking the corners. I think that's part of my problems. I need to get into the corner, and I'm spending too much time getting. I brake really deep right here, and I really like how that felt. Like I was still into the brakes of the corner. Or no, I don't think it was the same corner. This one. Yeah, this is where I was really deep into it. Okay, so I don't want to touch the gas to that corner until I get all the way around. I need to be in second gear on the exit. I was in third. I've been doing light braking down to 4, midway through the corner to 3. I think I need to do this better. I need to get wider here, attack this corner, aim, third gear here. I wonder if I need to throw the car around more. Like I was really flying here too. This lap didn't count. Done. Alright, what races are coming up right now? Let me check this real quick. Go racing. I don't have an open setup. You kind of want to register for the Ferrari though. Might be able to catch fucking and broken in there. I think he's working on it this week, too. All right, I'm going to do one more stint, and then I need to use the bathroom.
This is what I've done. This all is what I've done.
.124, let's try this again. Trying to drive into this corner more. A little wider, okay, a little wider. So fifth, four, three. All think I need to get deeper into the brakes right there. I'm wanting to really drive it in there. Alright, I'm using my bathroom real quick, guys. Oh, it looked like Krulmog got taken out. What happened, Krulmog? Krulmog got spanked, yo. What happened? Poor Krulmog. Krulmog, what happened, yo? What happened, yo? It's because you don't break. You don't blink enough. My grandma would kick my ass. You hear me talking like that? Joshua, quit mimicking me. I love my grandma. Face, I'll photograph. I'll stick it in your ass. I don't leave on it's it's still your face. So I'm trying to think what a good lap time is gonna be. Something else I need to figure out is why it doesn't feel like a lot of this stuff is going through. Good. Pre-rolls are disabled for 11 minutes. Channel points. Your reward setting. I felt good. I wish you could see with the ban list there, though. Latency, store password. Trying to figure out streaming tools, maybe? No. Okay. Fuck, my leg is stuck. Oh, shit. Have my phone? I do have my phone. Sure, why stuff wasn't ready. Okay, I guess we do it again. If I haven't sent her in a while. Sorry, I'm just over here trying to. Mainly trying to figure out why. Do I have an updated photo for this? Just yet. The social links are all there. Brand stuff
Fact
there.
temperature's decreasing. It's now 27 Celsius.
I need to do a challenge, rather, so I need to do that. Curious about something, but I can't find an answer to it. But I'm gonna bounce out of this one. 124.762 is what we ran, so 124s. 62 draws Zazamaza. Ferrari starts in about 4 minutes. I'm joining that just in time. Think streaming tools is what I need. Creator Camp. No, I've never ever done the Creator Camp stuff. I probably should. Hit it with all my name. I wonder what this stuff is. It's like you could apply and be part of it, or what is this? Try to play Smite with my daughter. She didn't care for it too much. Charity stream is something I want to get into. American Cancer Foundation is one I want to eventually drop into there. My extensions suggestion box. I don't. What's component one and two? I don't remember. I don't remember what that shit means, dude. It's been a minute.
Fastest lap for
It's
Berman,
Kissy,
143.123.
Rainbow, and Mellow. iRating tracker installed, manage position, permissions. I have to try and put my fucking sock on still. I try to add a foot cam, man, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do the foot cam. I'm gonna try to do this out the driving line, guys. Ooh, here she goes. What the hell? Oh. Okay. That's interesting. Not really sure how we inverted that, but it was interesting. Oh, I go, I'm all by myself. Oh, know what I say? Oh, beard set up, man. Fucking crow mob. My something, blah 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 blah. Mine. Okay, you have fun. I don't have a cell phone. I kid. Paint jobs. Oh, good luck. All right. I am the 7 car. Yeah. Should I just bend over now, guys? Because I don't know what I'm doing. Son of a gun. Vig, let's change some stuff up because there's one thing I did notice. I'll turn the objects up. Keep the crowds off. Events. Turn that back to high. I haven't finished a single lap yet either. too slow. We're definitely going through that corner way too slow. Off the brake for that. Hey, what's up, Scoots? How we doing, baby? What are you up to, homie? Updated your game to Saturday. Oh, thank you so much. I completely forgot, dude. What have you been up to, Scoots? Too good, thanks. I'm good, man. I've been doing a lot of editing and video stuff, man. I know I haven't been around much. I just, dude, my brain is just like constantly like active right now. Like I'm staying up late watching YouTube videos on like how to do video editing and stuff. Like I'm trying to up my game up, man. I'm getting over, you know, the depression and stuff. You know, I'm finally getting to that point. To where it's easier to get up in the morning, man. I'm definitely wanting to be more creative and take advantage of it and find ways to use more of it. Pretty happy with the lap time so far. I don't know what the lap time is, but I felt like I was pretty fast. I felt like there was like maybe a corner I wasn't very fast. Definitely going too slow through one. But what's mom cooking? What are you guys having for lunch? I know you're having something good, man. Ooh, that reminds me, Scoots. I got a thing. I gotta look at it and figure out what it is. It's a membership to some kind of recipe thing. Well, I gotta really turn this down. But it's a membership to some kind of recipe thing, dude. It's like healthy eating, healthy recipes. I don't know if it's a food thing or something. But it was just like the Fortnite thing. It's a sponsorship opportunity through Stream Elements to go out and represent a brand. So I'm thinking I might do that. Nothing cooking yet. Leftovers from yesterday. Spaghetti. Oh, dude, I'd love me some spaghetti meatballs, some panini pasta. Oh, I gotta turn that shit off too. I don't need that anymore. Fortnite thing's over. I got my I got the dragon. I got my Shenron, though. I stayed up last night, dude. I got it with, like, 30 minutes left on the, what is it called? 30 minutes left on the server or something like that before, like, maintenance or before the event ended. Really? Man, I am slow, dude. I thought I was like going super fast. Apparently, I'm super slow, dude. Damn. Ooh, let's see the results. Let me move that over.
I too tightly, I learn to lose control. I'm slow this track to 5 seconds off. Well, I figured if I ran it like I did with the cup cars, man, I would go through it. But I definitely, dude, like this last corner, I didn't brake. I lifted. So I was kind of shocked by that, and I need to, while I'm waiting, options, controls, and car adjustments for the brake bias. Replay controls is not what I'm looking for. ABS set, that stuff is not what I'm looking for either. I am looking for audio, sound. Why don't I just look there? Okay, so louder, quieter. Louder, quieter. Look left. Look right. Okay. You've been racing at all this week? Have you been doing any of the Darlington, or did you do any of Daytona? Man, I still want to get this shit to work, dude. I still don't understand why I can't get JJ Spotter Pack to load up. Good. Push to talk. Push to talk. Louder. Quiet. Oh, nope. Quieter. Okay. Mute. Only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes. Nope, just not feeling it. I forgot the last time I did any races. I feel you, dude. No, that's why I've been kind of breaking back and forth. I do different things, man, because it's so easy to get burnt out on it now. And, like, the graphics stuff, man, I've been having so much fun doing the graphics things. Like, I'm reworking Chief's logo, which he really, really, he loves the new look of the logo. So I'm super excited to get it done. I've taken a break from it for a couple days so I don't get burnt out on it. And then Unbroken. What's up, Unbroken? Let's get back-to-back wins. Sweet tits. Yeah, right, dude. Wait, are you in here? You ain't in here. Yeah, you ain't in here. What are you talking about, fool? What you talking about, Willis? I suck at these things, man. Oh, I need to test these. Yeah, there's the master volume. Good. I'm not as good at these as you are, Mr. Unbroken. But, yeah, I'm working on Unbroken's logo, man. I'm super excited for it. I stared at it for, like, a full day, man. Like even right now, like, the shape of everything and then Unbroken knows what I'm trying to do with it is, like, burned into my eyes, dude. Like, I'm picturing it in black. I'm picturing it with green accents or yellow outline. Like, I'm picturing it in different ways. And, like, I'm trying to picture it on a mug. I'm trying to picture it on his car. Nah, bro, I stopped streaming to watch your speed. Bullshit, you got wrecked out, didn't you? You got fucking wrecked out. All I know is I looked over and I had two tabs for Cruel Mop up. I was like, somebody got wrecked, dude. Somebody got wrecked. Oh, did you finish the Dragon Ball thing, dude? Did you get Shenron? I got Shenron, dude. I got Shenron at the last minute last night. I was super excited about that. Now I finished before. I ain't gonna win, man. I can't pronounce anybody's fucking names in here, dude. I'm gonna get run over. Do not mind me. I will turn hard right. I will speak with the accent. The Wrath of the Lich King pre-launch patch has dropped today for anyone interested with that in World of Warcraft. So while classic Wrath of the Lich King is very, very close to being upon us and the pre-patch has dropped. What's up, you sexy beast? He is a sexy beast, man. I always imagine Scoots being like Fabio, dude. He's got this like beautiful long blonde hair, succulent masculine chest. What's up, kitty? How was your stream, sweetie? What was going on? What are you doing? I noticed you were doing like body painting or something. Are you wiping it off? What were you doing? If you saw me, you'd think differently. I don't care what you look like, man. I'm telling you what I think you look like. You know how people think they look like
Jesus looks like baby Jesus with a tuxedo t-shirt or something, holding a fucking martini glass. Like, if he's not holding a Cuban cigar and a martini glass, is he really out there to party and have a good time? You guys are out here to watch me run the get just die out here, dude. Ooh, hey, I was making myself into a clown. Picture Skeets in a Speedo. Bro, yeah. Like, dude, he's got, like, the Jeff Goldblum look, bro. He's, like, laid out on my couch. Like, chest out, open t-shirt, Speedo, long blonde hair, masculine fucking chest bumping tits. That's my favorite mod right there. I just messed my pants up, gotta go change. Yeah, I do that all the time. The ability to keep the damn clothes gets tougher over time, ladies and gentlemen. What kind of clown were you doing? A happy clown? A sad clown? What kind of clown were you trying to do? I would do a... Man, I want to do a like a hairy clown. Like, I just want to put on like a lot of hair. And just start making Chewbacca noises. Try to make kids laugh, like sound like Chewbacca. An evil clown? So, Twisted Metal, right? She was trying to look me. Oh, she was trying to look like you. Well, God damn it. I got nothing for that one. I was gonna say, you've dressed up like a clown every day since you joined the army, man. Come on. Oh, here we go. Start placing your bets, because we're going to die. We're going to die. I didn't even check to see if my sound things are working. Hey, what's going on? How are you? I see you. The guy behind me does not like poo. Nope. Not even gonna fuck with it, dude. And no problem slowing down, dog. Fuck. I'm slowing down. Shit. I couldn't be fucking any more eager to slow down, man. Pro tip. I'm afraid to even read the fucking chat right now, dude. Whoop! Sorry, kind of hyper-focused. Trying not to get caught up in some bullshit right now, guys. Sorry. Bro, you wanted to dive to the inside. Bro, come on, dude. That's amazing. Everyone else manages to stop, but that guy. Why would you stay in fourth though? There's a lot of RPMs there. My fucking t my wheel's screwed. I don't know how to do road racing. Like I said, I suck at that. You have, I don't know what an FR is, dude. I have an FR? What is an FR? You have an FR? Oh, fast. Yeah. No, I know that. I was clicking in for the fast repair stuff. I thought you were talking about like a car feature or something. I was like, no. I've definitely clicked in for the fast repair. I'm good on that one. Guy behind me definitely did not, though. He is still sitting in his pits. All right, you said fourth through the bus stop. Or 15. 14 just fucking wrecked back there. Oh, that's right. You said stand four. Okay. Fuck, fuck, Fini, fuck, fuck, fuck. Holy shit. Still trying to get my brake down, too. You gotta remember I made the brake changes, so I'm trying to get used to that. Ah, shit, 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 shit. Turn, 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 turn. Thank you. Fuck me, dude. There we go. 22 seconds to 13th. Ready to take your time. There goes. Breathe and take your time. I don't even feel like I'm rushing it, dude. I just feel like I don't know what I'm doing. It's the braking always gets me because my braking always feels like my foot is stabbing into something. Like, I'm thinking about getting shoes, man. Like, braking actually doesn't feel comfortable. No matter what I do, like I just can't get over my foot hurting. That was a 1X, that was cool. Okay. Not really sure what that was all about, but okay. Got the steering part down, it's the braking part that sucks. All right, this turn keeps getting me, and I'm pretty sure I'm not braking enough initially through the turn, and I think I need to downshift one more time. Stuff is a lot slower than what these guys are starting to run. Yes to both, yes to both, yes to both. I need to take it in third, I think. That way I don't have to worry about the shift on the exit. Evil clown, look, he's up in your Discord. I'll check it out here in just a second. I feel like I need to be in second there. Just a second. I'll check it out in a second. Trying something different there, and it really backfired. Thirteenth place is in the pits. Yeah, these cars drive so differently than NASCAR stuff. I'm trying to drive everything like I was, the Xfinity car, and it just drives so different. There's so much more grip. I don't know if third is the way to go there. I'm going way too slow through this corner. And I'm sliding up. Yeah, no, I'm going too fast because I'm sliding. But a little wild there. Can't believe I didn't get a 1x for that. Ah, suck at that there road. It's gonna take some time before I'm good at road. Da 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 da. Definitely a lot more comfortable with it though than I used to be. I just feel like I try to rush it. More like you said, I need to breathe and slow down or something, but I feel like I definitely like that, dude.
Are you okay?
Oh.
Richard is now in the lead. Next car is Sanchez.
Done. Right. Yeah, it started to get better at road two. Gonna take a while, no doubt. Oh yeah, dude, the braking alone takes forever to get comfortable with. Like I said, my issue is like I set my brakes and my foot hurts. I can feel it. It's not a comfortable feeling. Which one's Suzuka? Knoxville, Sim Labs at Orem Park, GT4s are at Atlanta. It's not bad. This life is overrated. Hope that I get better as we go. Run some practice laps. I don't know if I'm going to do it at 1 o'clock or not, though. Let's see. There you guys go. I love the stitching look. Stitching look looks really good. This one's hard to do because I see what you're going for there. You're trying to do like depth. You're trying to show like a hole inside, I think. That's a tough one to pull off. Just because your nose is so big, like this is so far back in your skull. Yeah, it just started to get better. Oh, I just read that. I like the evil clown look though. What's this up here? You just wrote like SSA. I'm trying to run like a lap or two here. Might do. This one's at one. I haven't. Oh, I am struggling this week at Darlington, guys. I'm not gonna lie. It's not been a good week for me. And they are only single splitting. Ron Walsh, Robert Cook, Bobby Grant, Scott Stevens, Mike Cook, Absradolo Afolo, Michael Thorpe, man, Mike must have got wrecked. 16? God, 16, 14. I was this guy last night, man. I had 16. It's not fun, dude. Not fun. Three cautions, that's not bad. Bodinger again's caught up in it. Incident counts. Not bad, actually. Not very bad. What about on the fixies? Is the fixies as messed up as the other ones? Oh. Ba 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 ba. I don't know if I want to do this one.
Pit lane speed limit is 72
Oh!
kilometers per hour.
Okay. The thing stops right. I don't know what that was about. Oh shit! Second gear. Snoo divide. Ooh, I think somebody just wrecked right there. Oh yeah, there. See ya. Just punted that poor dude. I said, see ya. Oh. Definitely probably not doing this one, though. All right. Definitely need to come up a little bit, though. There we go. Look at that. We can see the road now, guys. That's a wall. I stopped trying to grab the wheel. This shit hurts. This shit really hurts. Get what I deserve. I don't know which button resets the car. All I know is it's not doing anything. All right, options. Can I button four? Thank you. Done. Get some practice laps in on B open. Races. Let's go racing, boys. Something is wrong with my chair, man. It's squeaky, squeaky. Sessions. Sessions.